adaptation of a Graham Swift novel, and it's set in England in just after the First World War. And it's a story about loss, but a story about love and a story about creation. And it's really the making of a young woman who begins life in servitude and ends up in another place entirely. And it's the blossoming of a creative and intellectual and really sensual sexual expression. And she's a fascinating character, and that's what the story is. It was a very hard part to cast, and when I had seen Odessa Young in the wonderful film Shirley opposite Elizabeth Moss, and I thought, wow, here's a young actor who can hold her own opposite Elizabeth Moss. And she had a kind of a real intelligence, but also just a freedom, a sense of self on screen. She was just very at ease with herself. And the thing about Jane is you really need to understand that. As Graham Swift said in the novel, like, Jane is thrown naked upon the doorstep of life, and that really is the character of Jane. And Odessa was absolutely able to inhabit the shoes of that character and to bring her to life on screen. And it's just such a shame she can't be here because she's filming in the States and COVID doesn't allow her to travel, because she really should be celebrated. I think her performance is outstanding in the film. She's a great actor. Themes of love and loss and creativity and how you cope with loss are universal themes. I think what's also interesting about this film is the unintended consequence of a great moment in history, which was the First World War, was that certain social structures were broken down, and it allowed a young woman who didn't have access to education and was a servant to do very unexpected things. And this moment in her life, which this film explores, a single day, was of great import to her and what she was able to realize in her own lifetime.